Hey, it's Xanthus here. Been working on a custom Dark World quest for Towerfall. Just kind of wanted to do a quick playthrough. Show a little bit of what I made. Tried to play around a little bit more with the level design and waves of enemies I'm doing, and then dying and being terrible at the game. Keep seeking upwards. Oh, guess I'll let come. Yeah, this is the level where I first started to really play with it. The thing I like about this level is you can make a trap by breaking it. It'll be like, oh, he jumped over it. Oh, I was not expecting that. Alright. I got 5 more. Ah, trap. Didn't catch it. That a little bit. All right, I need to stop dying. Oh, I saw it way too late. Clashed arrows. Man, I'm doing pretty bad. Alright, I gotta beat it because I gotta show all the levels. Around the drop on him. No, I messed that up. He's dead now. Oh, this was a fun level to design. Can't jump on bombettes. guarding my arrows. There we go. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah. I messed up. I let enemies build up way too much. Oh! Oh yeah, I forgot about the side, little hole there. And this is the same as the first level, except it's just a ton of slimes and bombats. Yeah, I want to make some more waves in my other quests once focused on certain enemies like that. Can I get 6? Yeah. And then we have the boss, which I edited a little bit, as you can see. So scared. Yeah, there's... couldn't get out of that. Well, even if I die against him, at least I gotta show him off a little bit. Oh. That was a terrible death. Ah, oh, almost hit him with it. Yeah, you can lay arrows on the cracked wall and just let those hit him. Yeah, those lasers get me. Alright, well, I got to show it off a little bit. Yeah, I'll go back to the map and move on to the forest level. This one is also a different wave style, because there's so many different sections. If the amount of enemies was the same as another level, it would just be so easy to go around corners. So I actually edited this to have a lot more enemies, so that no matter where you are, you're going to be facing a couple of enemies. Thank you. this is another level that you can sort of trap the archers on. But they have to go underneath those, which can sometimes be hard to do. That was easier than I thought. I think this is also a different wave that's kind of focused on like the cultists, because with the slimes, like, or the mud, sorry, it has to have the blocks on the end to look right to keep the mud in, and they jump over those little one block walls, so I made a wave focused on them so they can maneuver around the map properly. Oh. This one, I need to do something different, because those move very differently, and I feel like they would kill people the first time they saw this level, because they wouldn't expect them to move like that. And I think this level is also a cultist level. Yeah, I try to play around a little bit with the snake blocks. Oh, that was sick. Oh, so I have a messed up node. Some of the flying creatures follow little nodes that you place. Oh, should've caught it. That's a lot of archers. But luckily when it is this close quarters, you can use the pufferfish to kill a bunch of stuff in a single room. Oh crap! I forgot you could do that. Man, I'm about to get stomped on about this guy. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go back and get my arrow. Maybe catch one of these guys' arrows. I feel like he's just gonna catch my bomb arrow. There we go. Now I have another arrow to get. Should be able to. Oh, blocked me off. Oh, I wonder if I can. If I could get him out to the middle, he could kill himself. Oh, I need to fix that portal too. And just like the first tower, it has a similar focused wave. I think this one's a cult. Ah, I wanted to get the chest. I don't think I've played this one since I changed the middle to moving bosses. Oh. Yeah, there's that thing. It's gonna be hard with only one arrow. I survived that. Oh, landed on top. Oh, jeez. I might give this guy one more try. Yeah, it takes a little bit, but you just have to get in the rhythm of that thing moving and always be aware of it. That's weird, my audio just cut out for some reason. Let me see if I can fix that real quick. My microphone's fine. Oh, that was weird. Alright, back to the game. I'll just play it without sound. Hopefully there's sound on the stream. Oh, I thought I was ducking under that. I think that's it for that one. And then I'll start a new video for this last one.